Over here, you know, here's the exhibit board, paintings, and here, you know, like Auburn has the first poet laureate, like with some of his poems here. And here's Chris again.
Sitting.
And there are like some more drawings. Yeah, some more. I think like mostly for like high school students and photography and some more poems. And I am grateful to have the opportunity here. Thank you.